Webcam real quick. Bum. How's it going? So this time, of course it's me and it's my boy Sharky. How you doing, Sharky? Doing good? That's good. That's good. He seems all right. Yeah, from what I know, this game I heard is kind of like Emily wants to play in like the whole jump scare aspect. So hopefully it'll end up good. Last week I was sick. Pretty dang sick, I'm still kind of getting over it, but I'm a lot better now than I was last week, so that's a good thing. Okay. Rules of this game are simple. Don't let the lights run out of power. That's it. Okay, Five Nights at Freddy's. Well, oh, not really. Sophie can be pretty mean. First of all, use the safe point. Whenever you're in the safe point, nothing can happen to you unless the device runs out of power or you don't fix an error. Note, the safe point changes locations frequently. Use the laptop to locate it. I can see it's gonna start off pretty hard. If you're charging a device and Sophie makes a creepy sound, it means she's behind you. Stop charging the device immediately. Sometimes Sophie likes to appear at some locations. Learn these locations and try not to look for them too long. Oh, look at them for too long. If she appears, run the opposite way. Also, be careful when you are moving through these locations because if she appears and you click where she is, well, you're pretty much screwed, son. There are also times when Sophie ruins a device and this makes the whole system fail. Parentheses. Don't worry, the recovery system will reboot automatically in a few seconds. End parentheses. If this happens, try to get to your safe point as fast as you can. The safe point is the key to surviving. I'm gonna remember none of that, but I get the premise. So, on that note, we'll go ahead and start with us. Let's do it. Let me turn off my light. Bam! Nice and dark. Cheers. Trip Switch Wednesdays. Good to be back. Good to be back. Always feel bad whenever I have to miss a week or something. So, thank y'all very much for watching and cheers. Sponsored by America. Depending on how long this game is, I might try to load up a wick again. If not, I have some other stuff, so it's okay. Hello, please. Oh, reading. Always reading. Please forgive me. I was in a hurry and couldn't wait for you to arrive. Thank you so much for taking the gig. A lot of people turn me down because they believe a lot of people. Oh, because they believe this place is haunted. Ha ha! Can you believe that? My grandpa's already asleep. He is a heavy sleeper, so he probably won't make it up during the night. But it's best to have you in there just in case he needs help going to the bathroom or something. Oh, so if you guys are gonna take a poopy or something. Please ignore all the mess in the house. It's our first day in there, and I spent most of the day setting up my lighting devices. Because there's no electricity in the house. Apparently, the wires in the house are very old and need to be replaced. What's ABCD? I'll figure that out later. Luckily, I created these lighting devices a few months back, and now is the perfect time to test them out. I'm sure they will work just fine. I set up four devices around the house, two on each floor. I guess that's A, B, C, or D. That should be enough for now. These devices can hold a charge for up to 12 hours, and I just recharge them. So you shouldn't have to worry about that. Please keep an eye on them just in case, after all. It's still a prototype. If for some reason one of the devices gives you an error, you can use the computer that I left on the kitchen counter to fix it. I guess that's the computer I use to see what the safe point is. If you don't fix it, the whole system might fail. There's something about this place that is making the devices a little unstable, but I'm sure you can handle it. Don't worry, I'll pay you a little extra. All right. You know what, Minnie? I'm sorry. Oh, click here to move. Oh, so it's point and click. Charge the device. This is gonna be confusing at first, I know it. I guess that means it's charged. Click here. Oh, okay, so it's clicking. Why is my mouse being silly? Oh. Do I hear something behind me? I have no idea what I'm doing. No idea. So far, so good. I don't know how long I have to stay alive. I don't know. I don't like this little area, though, that's for sure. Ah, laptop. Where's the safe point? Oh, I guess that's the safe point. I don't know where that is. Second floor in the hallway? Okay. Huh. Okay, I thought that was me. The noises, people, the noises! B? Right here. This must be B. Okay. Where's the old man at? I haven't even seen an old man yet. Why is the mirror busted? Gotta go to D. Okay, it says this is the safe point right here. I gotta go to A. I'll hide the controls later. I guess I don't need them right now, but I guess I don't need them at all. Okay, let's go ahead and run to A. No, this way. This way! Thank you. I'm assuming this is it. Oh, the laptop, Aaron. Let's see if it's changed any. Still the same place. Go run in here, charge that bitch. Hopefully the first day will just be easy for me. Is old man Rivers in there? Where's the old man at? Wow, that was lightning. Don't see no Sophie yet. Is that the old man? Oh, must be the old man right there. His face is covered! He's probably dead right now. I tell you, he did. Okay, it seems simple enough, but you know how these games go. It's just gonna end up getting harder. I don't know where everyone's at, Minnie. They'll show up when they show up. I have no idea. If not, oh well, I got the two best people in the world watching me. Checkpoints, 8 p.m., 10 p.m., 12 a.m., so every 2 hours. I wonder if that means it'll progressively get harder as the hours go by. I don't know. Why are you breathing so hard? Motherfucker. Okay. Saving data, that's never good. Let me drink real quick. I think it said something like, if there's growling or something, she's behind you. I don't know how. Fuck that. I'm going upstairs. Sophie can suck a nut. Hey, old man, you alive in here? You pooping? Wait, let's go back to D. It's already. I don't want Sophie to kill me. It's always the first death that's the scariest. First is the worst. Oh, okay. I don't remember what error means. Does it mean just let it go for now? Where's the safe point? On the first floor. Okay. That's fine. Let it be an error. I'm not going to touch it then. I hear something over there, so I'd rather not. Let's go to the safe point. While she's being a pleb. Do I have to hold this to stay in here? What was that? Gotta go to A. It's going down on me. If it's an error, do I have to fix it? I forgot! I don't want to... Okay, I can continue from it. I got scared. I was trying to pause to see what happens when error happens. Sophie ruins the device and makes the whole system fail. Don't worry, the recovery system will reboot them automatically in a few seconds. She didn't ruin it, though. It was like an error. I don't think it's the same thing. Oh, wait. Whenever you're in the safe point, nothing can happen to you unless a device runs out of power or you don't fix an error. No, the safe point changes frequently, so I gotta fix the errors. Okay. Sorry, I got scared. I pressed escape hoping it would pause. I should have known it would go to the beginning, but we're still in the beginning, so it's okay. What up, Jonathan? What's going on, buddy? This is Jonathan's first time to be able to watch this through the stream, so thanks very much for joining, buddy. Hey, what up, Jinx? Thanks for joining, as always. Let's try this again. Cheers, America. Looks like it can be an interesting game. As it gets harder, of course, you know how it goes. Doo-doo. Okay. First floor. Safe point. So, next time the Sophie pulls some shit, does an error. What? No, I heard you. Yeah, I'm gonna fix it. Yeah. Sharky thinks I don't know what I'm doing. C, perfect. You stay up. Sounds like somebody's behind me. Oh, I don't know what that means. Woo-hoo-hoo! That was quick. I shook like I had Parkinson's. I was like, ah, Michael J. Fox! What happens when I hear her? If you're charging a device and Sophie makes a creepy sound, it means she's behind you. Stop charging the device immediately. Then what? Then I'll wait? Ah, yes, John, I do. And it's Sharky, okay? It's not just a stuffed animal. No, I know, he doesn't know. Oh, well, nice, Manny, nice. Okay, where's that at again? The hallway. Alright, so I guess Sophie gets mad whenever you charge some stuff for too long. So do I just run around until then? It sounds like I hear breathing. Get away from me. And this is the save point area right here, I think it said. It's okay, John. I hear some weird noises. I don't like it. But it said this was the save point, so... I gotta go to B sooner or later. Wonder why Sophie doesn't like me. I'm just trying to keep an old man alive. Is that so bad? Shit. I just hear breathing and stuff. I don't like it. Oh, fuck that. Go, 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 go. Save point, save point, save point. Go, go. I'm safe. I guess when that shit happens, I gotta run. I don't know. Oh. Oh, poop. Sophie's not a little girl, though. Sophie's tall. She got some legs. She got some legs on her. Legs for days. Go down the stairs. Go to... This is A. I don't need to go to A. Shit! Let's see if the save point's changed. Okay, sweet. It's right there on A. I can dig that. Which is right here. Oh, cheers. Will you stop breaking lights? Rude. I gotta pay for that with my own money. Light bulbs aren't expensive. I mean, they aren't cheap. This is a weird lighting system. You know, you could have done it any other way. You chose to make a generating system. And that poor old man, how does he hear none of this? Oh, I'm ready for a checkpoint. I don't know about you people. I'm scared I'm gonna hear Sophie. She's scurry. Still on A. Okay. Shit, they are going down quick. It's alright. Ooh, I heard her. Ooh. Okay, I gotta go fix the error. I'm gonna try to fix it this time. It's Ashley Huckabee, Pookie. Oh, oh, no! Oh, wrong way! I'm fucking dead. Oh, shit. Just go to A, just go to A, just go to A! Oh! It's pretty creepy. Pretty creepy. Still A is still the checkpoint. I mean, the safe point. I heard your bitch ass. I feel like she's gonna get tough. Like beef jerky! I don't know why I like beef jerky, but... Could be worse. She could be tough like butter. Butter can be tough. You ever tried churning that shit? see if the save points changed. Nope, still A. Okay. So she acts weird.
We know where to run.
This kind of reminds me of... I hear her. Fuck. I'm fucking dead! Oh god, okay. No, run. To the kitchen. Beans don't burn on the grill. I'm at the safe point, right? It changed, didn't it? Okay. Oh. Goodness gracious. Can she stop breaking stuff? I gotta pay for all the damages. That old man ain't gonna get up and go to the store and pay for it. Okay. Just go. When you hear that, like, meow, that whatever the hell that noise is, that's her. And if I do it... If I hear that noise as I'm doing the generator for too long, she'll get me. And I won't get eaten. Not today. Not today. Ooh, I'm almost at that 10 p.m. checkpoint. Almost. I think I can... Oh! God! What did I do? Oh. It's not funny. Oh. How do you follow? Like, follow me? I don't know. There's like a heart button you press somewhere. Whoo! I mean, that one I didn't expect because I didn't even hear her, so. I guess sometimes she's just rude. Times Sophie ruins a device, makes whole system fail. Sophie likes to appear at some locations, learn these locations, and try not to look at them for too long. If she appears, run the opposite way. If you click where she is, you're pretty much screwed if she is in that location. So I guess I may be able to like see her in the background or something. And I'll know not to run towards that way. I don't know. Damn, we gotta start 8 o'clock all over. Oh, it was so close to 10. Pookie, I think when you're done watching the stream, you can go to my account. And there'll be like a heart button, I think. And I think you can follow me via that way. I don't know for sure on your... You're on your Android, aren't you? I don't know for sure on your phone. So, I could help you if you were here. But you ain't. By the way, what up, Jordan? I see you there. I see you. Thank you for watching my stream, sir. It's okay. It scared me, too. It scared me, too. Let's try this again. I wish I can, like, WASD. You know what I mean? Like, walk around myself. Okay, so A's the checkpoint. Starting over from 8 p.m. Let's just go over there for now. See which one's the first to go down. I guess safe point means she can't hurt me. I don't know. She still might be able to. I hear her. Keeps buffering. It might do that being on a phone. Sometimes it'll do that. Okay. I'm gonna try to move a tad bit slower this time so I can look at my surroundings and see if I see her or not. Because I don't want to click wherever she is. I hear someone talking. Shit! Okay. This game ain't too bad. I think I got it for like... I don't remember the cost. I think like $4.99 or something. So it ain't too shabby if I say so myself. It's a pretty cool concept. I hear a lot of breathing though. Why'd it make that noise? I'm in the safe point! I better be in the safe point. Oh. Let me make sure it's still the save point. Yep, still good. I don't see her anywhere. I bet you this shit gets tough. Having to constantly run everywhere. Don't see her anywhere. Why doesn't she go after the old man? Well, maybe that's why the blankets are over his face. Maybe she suffocated him. Ooh, I think I heard her. Ooh, I hear her. I don't want her to get me. Everything's shutting down quicker this time. I don't see her anywhere. Air on sea. Gotta go up there anyways. I guess that means we gotta check it out. How do you fix it? Do you just keep spinning? What does that mean? Oh, fucking titties! I'm safe! I'm home base! Home base! You can't touch me! Okay, the air is fixed. Oh. Cheese and rice. I didn't know Sophie played by the home base game. Kinda like in like tag, where you'd run into a garage, be like, home! Can't tag me, or he touched like a tree or something. I wonder what it means when it's air. I thought that means I was supposed to fix it myself. I don't want to go over there if it's not going to fix anything. Let me go look at the laptop, make sure that everything's peche. Shit. Okay, I got to go up there anyway, so might as well. The safe point is now up there. Sophie, you better be nice. Okay, I don't see her anywhere over here. I hear her. I don't know how to fix these things. Maybe the control... I already hit the controls. It's not going to tell me anymore. Shit. I gotta go to B, guys. Should I stay up here? Yeah, staying here. Okay. So I guess when there's an error, that means she's gonna do some silly shit soon. I gotta get ready for it, I guess. I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine, people. Whoa! Fuck, my chair! I gotta go back up there. She's gonna fucking get me. The save point was over here. Whew. This game's pretty fucking scary, guys. Oh. My legs are like sweating. Just hit 10 o'clock already. I hear her breathing. Fuck that noise. Oh, man. Should I just stay here till 10? How quick does that timer go? Not that quickly. Should probably go down there and try to at least... Fuck! Go back upstairs! Fuck A! Get the fuck up there. Okay, see, luckily enough that, like... Whoops, I dropped my ASIC. That charges them back up for a bit. I just hope this is still the safe point till 10. I don't want to go down there. It'd be proven wrong. You know, I'm just gonna stay here till 10. Give me that checkpoint. Give me that checkpoint, please. Please. Please! Don't do this to him! Oh, God. Okay. Sit your ass back down, bitch. Okay. We got a checkpoint, people. That's progress. Now I'm probably never getting past this safe point. I mean, this, safe point? You know what I'm trying to say. 10, 2, 4, and 6. Y'all guys hear that screaming? Oh, now there's new noises. Great. Let's just add to the eeriness of this fucking game. Hey, Papa! You wanna wake up and help me out, maybe? Like, you can churn that for me at least. No, thank you! With a fucking demon noise like that, just kill me! No! Wrong way! Shit, turn! Please, this'll be the safe point, okay. Let's go see if it changed. I keep hearing creaks and shits, and I don't like them. God, fuck this place. I hear the stairs vibrating, so... This game is getting pretty messed up, guys. I gotta go to the God, that freaking one sound. Second floor is still the same area. Goodness gracious. Oh. See, I keep hearing the stairs creak, and I don't want that to... A cat, really? A friggin' cat. Shit. Oh, this better still be the safe point. Cheers. I think it's changed. Yep, it usually doesn't last this long. Fuck. I hear someone like behind me or something. Please leave me alone, Sophie. I'm just trying to keep the lights on for the old man. Oh, God. Check this, make sure. Okay, it's A now. That's exactly where I'm going. You can't stop me. I am safe. I'm not gonna go to D. There is no point. I'm just gonna die. Jeez, this game. I might die. I think I'm gonna die. Unless I get lucky right here. One more hour. I can do this, people. We can do this. I hear someone at the stairs. I don't see nobody. I'm gonna poke my eye out. My eye keeps itching. I'm gonna ah! Fucking L, mate. I know I'm going the wrong way, but fuck it. I got nowhere else to go. Okay, as long as I get away from her, I guess we're good. There's an error on D. I don't give two shits. Let's see where the safe point's at. It's on A, which I'm fine with. for the... let's try to go to B. We gotta try C. Okay, we're good. It's making noise. I mean, he's gotta get back to the save point. Go, 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 go. Safe, hallelujah! Safe, hallelujah! Man, this game. Almost a 12. Almost. We can do this. Still, okay, it's upstairs now. Shit, that means I got a lot of lights to rotate. So, Highway Baby, how does it feel to finally be out of the military? How do you feel, man? Air on B, that's fine. I'll wait it out at the safe point. Homeless? It took one day. How are you watching this then? Still got your phone? I just want to stay right here because I don't think going to B is really a good idea. I might need to go to C though. Nope! I'm staying right here. I'd be able to wait it out right here till 12. Maybe. Feel worthless. It's been a day, bro. How do you already feel worthless? It's just the beginning, buddy. You'll be good. Very proud of you. For your service. I should probably stay upstairs, but I don't want to chance death. I don't see Sophie's bitch ass. Don't see Sophie anywhere. The hell's the cat at? Oh gosh, that scared me. Okay. Saving data. Is Wombi over there or something? Okay. I don't know if this is a safe point anymore. I'm gonna go check. Go check, see what's good. Good job. Good job! Okay, save point's now right over here, which I like. I think that noise means shit's about to, yeah, okay. I'm at the save point, so we should be good. By the way, people, saw Batman v Superman this weekend. I, myself, thought it was very good. I gave it an 8.5 out of a 10. I know it's getting a lot of mixed reviews right now, a lot of, love, hate, but if you like DC, you'll enjoy it. I think that's how it should be, at least. But I mean, the things people are hating on it are pretty, I don't know, I forgot what I was talking about. Shit. Uh-oh. Oh, Wombi. But yes, I really enjoyed Batman v Superman. I probably will see it again this week. What else did I have going on? I don't know. I was sick last week, so I slept throughout most of the week. NyQuil, I don't know. It wasn't like crazy effective, I guess. I don't know. People tell me usually NyQuil like pass you out and then you wake up feeling good the next day. But it took me like... I had the flu for like a week, and then... after that, I had, at my save point, I had, sinuses, so, like, now I'm dealing with sinus issues right now. But I'm a lot better than I was last week, so, oh, god dang it. Let me just go over here. I don't know if this is a save point anymore, but this is what we're gonna try. What up, Rachel? What up? Just don't die. Okay. I also bought one of my favorite games of all time. I don't know if I'll be streaming it, unless y'all want me to for some reason, but Resident Evil 4. That's my shit. I still gotta continue streaming Oddworld, New and Tasty, but between being sick and just been busy. So, it's been a busy couple weeks. Ah!
Oh. Oh gosh.
I was not ready for that. Oh. I just saw my scare on the stream. She comes out of nowhere. Like I didn't even see her. She just wanted to be be a dick. Okay. Or you don't fix an error. See, it says don't fix an error, but I've never figured out how to fix an error. Here at some locations, learn these locations and try not to look at them for too long. I'm still not figuring out her locations, really. I don't know if y'all have noticed where she's popped up more. I know, like, that little hallway next to the bathroom upstairs, maybe. Ruins the device and makes the whole system fail. I haven't seen her do that yet. What up, Phil?
What a way to wake up indeed.
Okay, let's continue, shall we? Okay, let's see where the safe point's at. Right there, cool. I'm down with that. Okay, let's just go ahead and go over there right now, because thug life, and because I'm kind of scared. Can I just stay here forever? Can we do that? Okay. I don't think I really need to go upstairs yet. I think running around too much might be what gets me killed, but... So far, so good. It's 12:12. Well, I got an hour and 45 minutes left. Double check with the safe point. Still the same place. We good. Shit. There's always that one sound that gets you every time. Shit, I need to go upstairs. It's moving fast. Go, go, go. Okay, going back to the safe point. Right now. That noise means just about to flicker. I'm here, baby. I'm at my safe point. We good. We good. Can't do nothing to me. Make sure it's still the safe point. It's pretty much like an Emily Wants to Play Five Nights at Freddy's game, where it's like a simple concept, but it's the jump scares that get you. But it's cool. I don't know if I'll ever beat it. I can't seem to get past 12, but we can try. We can definitely try. Get that D, you know what I mean? Fuck. She made a noise. Can I go back over there? I'm gonna try to go back over there. I need to go back downstairs. ASAP! Go, baby, go! Go, baby, go! No crawling, no weird shit. Okay. Okay. This better. Let me check and see if this is a safe point before I mess up. Okay, still the safe point. Let's get over there. Get on over there, man. There you go. There's the noise. Still got an hour and 15. Cheese and rice. Oh, did I miss something? I heard like a weird noise. Okay, we good. We good. Where to go first? If you break one more freaking light bulb, Sophie, I swear to God, I'll bash a light bulb over your skull. Over your skullet. I haven't heard that weird demon noise in a while. Which, I mean, it's a good thing. See, why are you going so fast? Now it's upstairs. Cool, I gotta go up there anyways. Let's go. D is hauling butt. I'm at my save point, so we good. Suck it, son! Just beat her! Just beat her! Beat her! That's how the song goes, right? What did I say about breaking light bulbs? What did I say? God, idiot! Man, it's starting to go down fast. All of them are. I don't see her. Why would you do that to me? Ah! Fuck! I clicked on her! I got scared! That's what you get, Sharky. What time is it? Go walk that pooch. Perfect timing. I'm gonna go to the restroom real quick anyway, so I'll be right back, people. Thank y'all very much for watching, as always. Hope y'all are enjoying this. I'll be right back.
Walk the pooch. Walk the pooch. Walk the pooch and lick on my gooch. There you go. There's Sharky.
Man, I am so cool. So cool. Everybody thinks I'm super cool. Hey! Guess who's back? Back again. Trip is back. Tell the men. Sorry, I had to. Okay. Ugh, let me stretch. Ugh. Move my, get my back popping. Oh yeah. Oh. Okay. Let's continue.
Shall we?
Created by Luis Contreras. Did I say Contreras? I'm just gonna say Contreras. That's what I'm gonna say. Luis Contreras. Okay, let's see here. First floor, you got it. I guess I don't really need to run around too much. Wait till we see some shit dying off, and then we'll start moving around. You don't want to get tired before Sophie comes after you, you know? You know, he sounds like a dude, but that's a pretty feminine-looking arm there. I mean, I'm not hating if the dude shaves and has feminine arms. It is what it is. Going back to my safe point. You can suck it. How's it going, Rainbow? How you doing? Okay, I guess I should start moving around. No, Sophie, we good. Let's go back to A, because that air, she might pop up like any second. So. Fuck! Can't run to my safe point. Gotta run away. Okay. Huh! Oh dear! That was scary. I hate not being able to go to my safe point. Let's go back to D. They're all moving so fast. Okay. Fuck again! We good, just run away. Just look over here. How is he not waking up through this? You see the dude laying in the bed? That's the dude I'm taking care of. He's sleeping through all this noise. Me running around screaming like, "Help! Somebody's coming after me!" He's like, "Shut up, I'm trying to sleep." I gotta change his poopy diaper at least once, right? That's like the point of this. To clean poopy diapers. That's what I thought the game was about. I gotta... Fuck, turn! Oh, shit. She's messing with me, Safe point! She does. She looks quite upset. Just don't look. Okay. Let me go make... That noise gets me every time. Let's make sure, Okay, it's still on A. I wish it'd tell me when the safe point changed. Instead of me having to figure out myself. Wonder why Sophie's messing with me so much this time around. Being a pleb. Plebeius Maximus. Okay. Charge that bad boy up. Go to the safe spot. Air is about to happen. What if he's dead? Oh, the old man? That's what I said in the very beginning. I'm like, with the blanket over his face, I bet you the dude's already dead. Sophie already killed him off. See, great minds think alike, you know? Let's go check the safe point, see where that's at. Upstairs, D's. Nuts! Sorry, that's old. Very old, Aaron. For shame. So it's upstairs. Might as well go up here anyways. Unless bitch be over here. Bitch ain't over here. I should have got D whiles down there. Going for it. Two errors. Never mind, I'm staying up here. I hear the clock ticking. This is looking bad, guys. I might die right here. I think it says she'll get you if you... Ah! I'm alive! I'm alive. Barely. Back upstairs. Back upstairs. Jeez. See, how does he not wake up to that loud ass noise? The horn, the alarm. Come on, man. Shit. Scared myself. She's really trying to get me this time around. She keeps breaking fucking light bulbs. Break one more light bulb, Sophie! I swear to God! Those are the good kind, too. Those are the LED kind. They're expensive! Shit, everything's running out quick. Do you mind, like, not doing this to me? Shit. I gotta go upstairs. Don't be there. Okay. I gotta go back over there. I can't just let it die, right? Go to my safe point. Go to my safe point. I don't wanna go to my safe point anymore. Is it still my safe point? I better make sure. Yes. Okay. What? What is this? Every time! I guess that's how you fix the errors. You go to the laptop. I had no idea. You learn something new every day, don't you? Look, don't kill me. Just leave me alone. Leave me be. Okay, let's go. I want to go look at that again. Will it even be popped up? Oh no, only if there's an error. Huh! Interesting. I'm glad we figured that out though. How have we been surviving through all the errors? I guess it's gonna progressively get worse as the night goes on. That's what I'm going to assume. Let's go fix that error. Let's go see if we can do that. Since there's two of them. And I want to get to freaking 2 a.m. Please and thank you. Okay, loading. What? Okay. I don't know if this is a part of it or whatnot. I guess it has to be, right? Okay, 4707. But what about her? Is she gonna come best to me as I'm doing this? I mean, I would. That'd be the perfect time. 3480. I guess if I don't do it in the amount of time. Ah! Come here, Sharky. I love you. I'm sorry I hit you so much. If we die, tell my wife I glove her. Okay, we good. See you later. I never loved you anyway. Let's go see where that safe point is, shall we? They probably are, Manny. They probably are. Okay, it's still right there. I hear breathing or something. I don't know if that means she's near me. It's at 150. If I die in the next 10 minutes... Okay. I think we're good, guys. I think we're good. What up, Fleshman? Glad to see you make it. Come on, give me that checkpoint. Sit back and relax. Cheers. We got there. Finally. Okay, where's the safe point now? Shit's about to get real. I bet you 150. Alright. Safe point is over here still. Nothing's going down. So I'm officially safe. Stay up, bitch. Going back to the safe point. About tism! Man, I haven't done a fast clap in a while. How are you, baby? Can you still do it super fast? When I'm in the shower, I can do it faster. Is that weird? I guess because I'm like... I sound like I'm slapping two beef jerkies together. Because in the shower, I guess I'm like standing up. And only time I ever do it instead of sitting down right here is when I'm in the shower. Don't ask me why is someone breathing on my neck. Y'all hear it too, or is it just me? Ugh. I think we're doing good, guys. No, thank you! God dang it, John Bice. God dang it. Okay, did you see him trying to play a game here? Is this still the checkpoint before she does some whack-ass shit? Still the checkpoint, so she does some... Dude, she's really coming after me now. She is hammering down, if you know what I'm sizzling! Go, go, go! What?! Oh! Oh! I'm sweating now. I got the fan on me. It's 67 degrees in my apartment and I'm sweating. I gotta watch it on video. Sorry, didn't mean to hummy. There, is that better? Okay. Warning! Loud noises and jump scares! Well, no shit. Watch me accidentally press new game one of these times. Start the shit all the way over. Okay, I wonder if when we get to 6, is that the end of the game? Or does it go to 8? I would assume 6, because usually horror games end at like 6 a.m. because of... reasons? First floor, A's my safe point. Fuck the bitches. Get the money. That's a nice little lady over there. She's in her little hat. In her nice little hat. She looks so adorable in her nice little hat. Okay. Not really messing with me too much right now. Stay at that safe point. Yeah, she gets me every time too, because it's not enough where it's constant, so when she does get me, I'm like, Sophie, first you break all the LED light bulbs, now you're trying to break my face. Maybe she just pops up because she's like, she just wants a hug. She's like, "Wah!" And then what they don't show you is the hug in the end, you know? I don't know. I could be completely wrong, probably because I am. Breaking another fucking light bulb, Sophie. How many is that now? At least 20. That's at least 20 light bulbs. That I gotta pay for. She's wasting... See, that's the point of this. I'm supposed to get extra money for babysitting. Or for fucking taking care of some old-ass fucking plebby-ass man. And all the money he's gonna give me is what I'm gonna have to use to freaking buy light bulbs. That's what's going on here. So I guess I got 50 seconds to do this or she comes after me. Does this stop time? Because that would be, like, uncool. Okay. I think it does stop time, but it's okay. I'm going to my save point. Sophie, I have no idea. I just know there's an old man here. I'm here to take care of him, but he hasn't done shit but sleep and suffocate under a blanket. And this bitch named Sophie doesn't like me. Which I don't know why. I'm not a bad person. I thought I was a pretty nice guy. But she does not think so. So she comes after me. But it's okay. Because you know what? In the end, she just wants a hug. I know it. She just wants a hug. And that's what's going to happen. At 6 a.m., she's mad because she hasn't fallen asleep yet. So she's real grumpy. So once 6 a.m. hits, she'll finally fall asleep. We'll be on good terms. It'll all be good. Let's go check, let's see if the save point's still there at A. Still is.
Alrighty then.
Can you not break any more light bulbs? I don't know how many times you have to go through this, Sophie. And if, like, as I'm churning my butter, if you hear, like, a rawr, like, okay, it wasn't there. But if you hear something like, rawr, or something, I don't know how the noise goes. That's Sophie. And if I keep churning my butter as that noise is going off, she's gonna get me. So I can't do that as she's going, rawr. I don't know why I gotta show it with my fingers, but, you know, I'm talking about Willis. You ain't gonna get me. I'm in the safe point. I told you you ain't gonna get me in the safe point. I got an energy field around me you can't see. Okay. God, I'm not even at 3 a.m. yet. This bitch is testing my patience. My armpits are sweat. That noise. Knees weak, mom spaghetti. Please don't be right there. Breaking another light bulb. Okay. No, I'm not doing anything any more times for the kids anywhere, okay, Fleshman? If there's any kids here, other than my crackly ass, they don't need to be watching. This is a very scary, violent game. Why is my dude breathing so hard? I mean, he is running around a lot. I feel bad. He better be getting paid good, because he's literally running everywhere. As of this haunted bitch just coming after his ass, and there's fucking weird ass noises all around the house. And he's just... fuck the other room. He's like crying as he's running. This fucking turning shit sucks. All the way till 6 a.m. He's probably gonna get paid in gum. Which, awesome, lucky him. I wish I got paid in gum. But, okay, it's back upstairs, it's a safe point. It's beyond the point. He's doing all this running, all this butter churning, just to end up getting the 5 pennies and a piece of take 5. You know? It's just. It scares me when she breaks my lights, you know what I mean? Because it breaks my heart, too. I wish I got paid in gum. Alright, let's go fix that error. It's 3 a.m., guys! We're an hour away from our checkpoint! We're actually doing things. I'm going to die. No! Famous last words! Like, I saw her and I tried pressing the side of the screen so I can turn and run upstairs and churn some butter upstairs, but no. She's going, wow! Get me anyways. Whew. Sponsored by the Houston Texans, by the Chive, sponsored by the Flash, sponsored by iPhones, sponsored by sloths that are need of care because of the violence that's brought into them, and sponsored by E6. Let's go. It is cardio day, though. It's cardio day for sure. By the time he's done, His gluteus maximus is going to be tight like a tiger. That shit's going to be just the most perfect round you ever saw. And his, like, triceps, because he's churning all that butter. He's going to have one arm that's just like, boom. And Sophie, like, that's what's going to happen. 6 a.m. is going to hit. And by that time, he's, like, huge from churning all that butter. And Sophie's going to pop out, and he's just going to, like, bash the shit out of her. And that'll be the end. I can't wait. I'm really excited to see the ending. Because I know that's how it's going to end. How else would it end? Thank you, Fleshman. Thank you. That's so sweet of you. So sweet. Okay, I better go fix that error. Error. I had no idea until just recently this is how you fix errors. I just kind of let them do their thing. Little did I know. Oh, no! 5,007. What? Why are you breathing so hard? Take a break, my boy. There. Oh, wait. Save point. On A. So if you do your weird shit, so it'll reload all my generators. I don't want to have to go upstairs. Spoilers. Funny. Very funny. Broke another fucking light bulb. What did I say about the light bulbs? What did I say about the light bulbs?
What did I say?
I said don't touch them!
And you keep breaking them.
We good. Cheers. Okay. I ain't moving. Let's see if the save point is still there. And yes, it is. We're good, guys. We're good. Churn that butter for one another. That's just what the Amish say all the time. Like when they're working together to churn their butter, that's their slogan. They're like, churn that butter for one another. I hope that's what they say. If that's not what they say, they're missing out on a great opportunity, if I say so myself. Gotta churn that butter for one another. Brought to you by the Amish. That lady in that painting over there is Amish. I bet she says that slogan. She probably says the shit out of that slogan. That's probably like a song for them too. I'm not singing anymore, guys. Don't worry. I know I'm a beautiful singer and it like makes you cry, but I don't want to make y'all cry anymore. So, oh, I got an error. I gotta fix that shit. Wasn't even paying attention. Damn, I can't believe I got to 3 last time for no flippin' reason. At least she doesn't, like, go to the laptop and close it on you and be like, "Rawr!" At least she actually lets you, like, Google search things, check your Facebooks, status, hashtag this bitch after me, hashtag Sophie is a bitch, hashtag Sophie, if you're on my friends list, yo ass getting blocked. Hashtag thug life. Send. 3 likes, 2 comments. Ooh, I know that Sophie girl. She an asshole. The second comment is shut the fuck up and deal with it. And then I can dislike that one. Okay, she didn't get me. I'm done talking out of my ass. I got some errors to fix. After I go to A. Hashtag. Quote me, 2016. Where are you going, bitch? Okay. Stop breaking the light bulbs! On. I did it. Another one for me to do. Okay, I'm gonna shut up. Bam. Bamskis. 8909. Why is the clock ticking? What, am I missing something? I'm supposed to be doing shit outside of this laptop, I bet. Oh, this better be the save point. It can be both of us. Me and the Amish were super cool, so we kind of share the same quotes, you know what I mean? So you better churn that butter for one another. Am I right? Sophie's being... I'm not going to say anything. Famous last fucking words. I'm not saying shit. I'm not saying anything. She's going to get me. Dude, earlier, I took like this dank ass nap. Took like a 2-hour nap. And then I had some dank ass Taco Bell. And by that time, I just felt super dank. You know, it was a dank. It's been a dank Wednesday so far. Wednesdank! Okay. Just wanted to tell you my life after work. You know, I know my life is so, so extremely interesting. I'm still kind of sick, but not being super sick feels good, because the past week I've just felt dead to the world. Even during the weekend, I was just like, ugh. Like, I should have just stayed comatose all weekend, but I just can't seem to do that. I just figured out what time it is. And just because I figured out what time, I'm going to die. I didn't check the save point either, did I? I'm going to A. Just to be safe seas. But I may be wrong. That wasn't the safe point.
The safe point. But I needed it the most.
That was, I dropped my Maggie. Flash. Quit it. Hey, by the way, if anybody wants them, I got these, like, Star Wars stickers. They're like small, and you can put them on like a mirror, or if you wanted to, you can put it on your car. It's just little stickers I got out of this little coloring book. TIE Fighter right there, TIE Fighter. It's my favorite. I really like the TIE Fighters. If you like flames, you can put those on your muffler, and it'll give you 10 extra horsepower. You know how like people put stars on the ceiling of their room? You can put 2 stars on the ceiling of your room. Two really small ones. Oh wait, there's 2 slightly bigger ones and a small one right there. So you can do 5. Oh wait, it's a lot more stars right here. You can use all these stars. They don't glow in the dark. Don't let the color fool you. Okay. Let's continue. Every time I get past 3, she decides she wants to be an asshole. So I guess the safe point is either at A or D. It's not, like, anywhere else, which I'm cool with. Totes cool with, my boy. Rachel, I'm sorry, okay? I got it out of a kid's coloring book. I thought they were glowing in the dark, too. I was really excited till I turned the light off and nothing happened. I'm like, where's the glow? This shit is fucked. Okay. 1764, the year I was born. Man, that was a crazy year. Party extravaganza during that year. Oh, God! She has some crazy, like, bedhead. That's probably why she's so upset. She's probably trying to sleep in, like, that room right there. And I'm churning butter for one another. And she's like, I ain't old. I can hear everything you're doing. You mind, like, leaving the fucking... the butter churners alone so I can get some sleep for once in my life? Oh man, this is a good stream so far. I'm enjoying myself. I missed y'all. Okay. Let's get that. Get your freak on. What? Get your freak on. Get you. You remember Missy Elliott? Quiet. Shh. Hush your mouth. Time is when I spit it out. Oh fuck. In your face. Open your mouth. Give it a taste. Is this still the safe point? I'm gonna die. Okay, I think I'm okay. She'd pop out by now. I keep hearing noises and scaring me. Just don't break a light bulb, okay? No more light bulb breaking. I hate that freaking... I don't know how long until she's like, bitch, you did it 1 millisecond too long. You didn't hear me going, wow, behind you. You know I don't like that shit when you turn that butter. Let's go back to the laptop, shall we? To the laptop we go. Cause there's no place to go, cause I can't walk out of the front door for some fucking reason. That dude upstairs is like 85 years old, he's about to die anyways. Let Sophie get his ass. That's what I would do. Really, I'd be like, hey, oh man, I'm either carrying on my back or I'm leaving. How do you not hear the shit that's going on? I pooped in the bed again! Okay, old man, I don't care. I don't have time to change you, cause I'm turning butter for everybody in the fucking house. Exactly the words I'd say. She almost got my ass there. Holla! Ain't no stopping me. Copywritten, so don't copy me. Man, she is making this one. This better be the safe point. I haven't checked recently. Sharky! Where did Sharky go? Dude, Sharky is gone. Unchunk that sucker. Okay. He probably isn't wearing his hearing aids. That's probably why, after yelling at him, all he said was, I pooped my pants! Like, oh man, I don't care if you fucking shat yourself. You have a diaper on. You're good to go for at least another hour. It's gonna dry off. And then you can just shake it off. You can just shake it off when you're done. You see? You're good to go, dude. Just let it dry. Shake it off. Go get Kleenex and spit on it. Wipe yourself. Change your diaper yourself, motherfucker. I'm running away from Sophie. And I'm keeping your ass alive with these stupid lights. I need to check the safe point. She is really making this tough. Okay, second. Ooh. Fuck. Go upstairs, you pleb. At least, like, when she doesn't pop up, you don't hear, like, doof, 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 like she's running after you or something. Like, imagine that. Imagine dragons. For real, Sharky is straight done, son. Without a doubt. Man, I am still full from my... Oh, whoa! Still full from my Taco Bell. I had double-decker taco, an enchilito, 2 soft tacos. That's it. You thought I was gonna keep going, didn't you? Sounded like the sentence was gonna... Okay. Damn it, ya bish. You're looking like an easy come-up, ya bish. Her name is fucking Sophie's Cursing, ya bish. She's gonna get me when I ain't looking, ya bish. Dude, this would be much better if I had a friend here with me helping me. Like, we're all just running around, like, chaotically trying to keep these lights on. But at least we're building teamwork in the process. You know? Me and Sophie, the only thing we're building is fucking... I don't know. Bridges to hate. I'm trying! What am I missing? Oh, B, 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 so close! I need to check my safe point. Can you not? Where's my safe point? Upstairs? Fuck. I'm going. Turn. Okay. And she's okay. If you can't tell, my voice has been kind of cracking here and there. I've been coughing a lot lately. I feel like I smoke a pack a day again because I am hacking up some nastiness. Luckily, I haven't coughed much during the Twitch, though. So it's progress. I think it's just from being sick all last week. I'm getting it all out. Getting sick really sucks, you know? It ain't fun. You just kind of feel like a zombie. Sorry, that was terrible. I should do that for karaoke. What do y'all think? What's in your head? Make it like Metallica. In your head. Zombie. Ham and cheese sandwich. That's like the 50th fucking light bulb. You asshole. How many times are we gonna go through this? Stop breaking my... Oh! I'm sorry, break as many as you want! Fuck. Oh. Sharky, why are you so far away? I need a hug. That scared me. Still stuck on 2 a.m. Stop. No, you stop. No, seriously, quit. This game's gonna give me a whole lot of tiac. I got Star Wars stickers, see? Galactic Empire, if you like, oh. Oh dear, okay, second floor. Where it's gonna be safe. Let's go ahead and get your asses on up there. Talk shit, get killed. Indeed, Minnie.
Indeed. Talk shit, get hit.
Okay, C is the first to go. But I'm in my safe point, lad. So I really don't want to move. What if... Imagine this. Imagine this game with Sophie mixed in with fucking Emily Wants to Play. So as you're doing this, so you actually move with WASD, but as you move, not only does the fucking shitty ass little puppets come after you, but Sophie comes after your ass too. Picture that chaos. Picture that. Five, three, three, one. Oh, you're just gonna change on me? You're so fucking sweet. Bam, bam, bam. Thank you, ma'am, ma'am, ma'am. Oh, shit. Do I go back upstairs? I'm going back upstairs. There's nothing you can do to stop me. Okay.
Okay. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, I gotta go to B real quick now. Okay.
What if I talk like that? Would y'all still watch me? Would y'all... Fuck. I don't know where the safe point is. Just fucking... Good luck, Godspeed. No! Fuck, I'm dead! Oh, I'm so dead. Oh, how am I alive? My little heart hurts. Oh, my little heart. Oh, me, oh, my. My teeth were really weird. I got them, like, super clean today. I went to the dentist to get my little checkup. And she cleaned the crap out of them. Like, she dug all in there. She measured my teeth. She poked and prodded. She put this fluoride stuff on there that felt like my teeth was fuzzy for the whole day. Now they feel
all nice and spick and span.
Okay, go downstairs, you bitch. Check my safe point. Good fucking idea. Thank you, Minnie. Upstairs. I will have to remember that before getting slaughtered. Don't even care anymore. She's just gonna get mad at me for getting mad at her for breaking me light bulbs, mate. What say you, laddie? Why you go around breaking me light bulbs? What did me light bulbs ever do to you? Safe point. Hopefully. So I don't spit my beer everywhere while trying to drink it. Come on with it. I need to see what time it be. What time it be, girl? Okay, I'm done. Sorry. I had to get a little feisty there. Maybe if I get like that with Sophie, she'll get scared. She'll be like, dang, this person's too ghetto for me. What you want, Sophie? What you want, Sophie? I crack myself up. Uh-uh, girl. You think you can come in my house while I'm taking care of Grandpa? I ain't got enough shit to deal with. Changing these generators. Churning the butter. And then I gotta change his poopy diaper. And you think you can run around here all willy-nilly? Uh-uh, girl. You don't know where I'm from. You don't know what street I'm from. I will do something to you that you won't like. I don't know what I'd do, but my nails are long, and I can scratch. Where's my safe point? Upstairs. Okay, girl. If I see you break one more light bulb, I swear to God, on heaven and earth, I'll scratch you with my nails. My really long nails. Alright, I'm done being ghetto for now. The many sounds of Aaron's shitty accents. Good morning. Shit, that always gets me. What if I talk ghetto like my whole stream? I'm like, what up, everybody? This is Trip. Welcome to Trip's Twitch Wednesdays. Today we gonna be playing a real scary game. It's gonna be real scary. It's called Sophie's Curse. Now, I haven't played it yet, but I've heard this shit messed up. I heard this shit will keep you awake at night, girl. Okay, I think I'm done with my accent for now. Let's, anyway, so, churning this stuff with my manly arms, gotta check the safe point. Perfect timing. Safe point is right down here. We good to go. Sophie can't get us when you're on that laptop. I ain't scared of you. I know where my safe point is. 6751. God dang it, why you gotta change on me right there? Okay. A still. Oh, I gotta go upstairs! ACAP! Fuck. Go. Oh! Ah! Ah! I'll never get past 2 a.m. It wasn't ghetto enough, it was just sassy. Sassy and ghetto are pretty close together, right? Never getting past 2 a.m., I swear. So I hope y'all are having a good week so far. My week's been good. I've been kind of busy at work. I watched Batman v Superman, like I said, was really good. I beat Injustice again. That was fun. I'm like in a huge DC phase, you know, right now with the Flash and Batman v Superman and all that. I'm like, yes! DC is rising! Hopefully. I think so. Just continue. Alright. Maybe I need to be a little bit more sassy. Maybe if I'm more sassy, it'll scare Sophie a little bit more. Okay, hold on! I'm kidding. Why does this mean you're sassy when you, like, wave your fingers around and you're like, girlfriend! I'm done. I'm so sorry. I'm like, I'd be doing this shit right now by myself if I was home alone. That's the sad part. If you can't make yourself laugh, who can you make laugh, you know?
D.
Gotta get that D, baby girl. That's an error. Fuck that room. Let Poppy sleep. Okay, let's fix this. Boom. Beam. Bam. Bop. Beep boat, beep bop boat. 3, 5, 3, 8. Boom. This first floor. Progress. I don't want to go upstairs, but it looks like I'm going to have to. I need my Sharky back. Damn it. I don't want to fix that right now. I'll leave it be. Oh, I forgot to do my snap. Sorry. I'll do that in a second. Stop breaking my light bulbs! Damn it, Sophie! Turn! God, it wouldn't fucking turn! Safe point! Okay. Wait, hold on. I guess. I'll try. You probably can't hear it right now. I can't really snap right now. I ain't as good as I once was. Damn it, can you stop causing air? Where's the safe point? Oh, it's upstairs. Is it upstairs? I didn't see it down here. I'm going upstairs. Fucking thug life. Don't die, don't die, don't die! Papa! Save me! Never mind, you're good. You ain't gotta worry about me, old G-Paul. What? What'd you say? Why would it cover his face? At least let me see the old man's face. No, who sleeps like that? Nobody sleeps with... I'm losing my voice. Nobody sleeps with the blanket over their face like this. Nobody. I mean, maybe weirdos. I don't know. I have to sleep at least like... I like to sleep in like a thick blanket, but I have to have my little face outside it, and I have to feel the fan. Get all comfy. Whoa! Going upstairs! Sophie, girl, now you come get me. You broke enough light bulbs. Okay, and now you're trying to come after me. Okay. We good, fam. We good. We good. Let's go to B. Double check the safe point. Upstairs. That noise means go upstairs, my boy. Run for your life. I really am losing my voice. Jeez. I'm just getting sassy. It's sassy Is that how you do it? You act sassy, you lose your voice? Maybe I'm just not sassy enough, you know? I always thought I was a little bit sassier. It's a shame. Can you stop with the airs? Yeah, save point last time I checked upstairs. I'm gonna double check right now, though, seeing as how I gotta... Oh! God! Every fucking time! Ow, my hands. I clenched them really hard. I gotta see me get scared. I gotta watch me get scared. Ow. I like clenched the hell out of my fists. I guess that's like what I do if I got scared in real life. I just, and then hope his face runs into my fist. I'd be like, yeah, I knocked him out. I wasn't scared of Sophie. Not at all. I know there's a quick guide here. I've read it like 1,000 times. I'm still stuck at 2 a.m. I'm dying. I'm dying all over again. Losing my voice. My nose is all stuffy. You know what? It's worth it. Because this stream is fun. I'm enjoying it. I hope y'all are too. Cheers, everybody. Alright, well... Let's try again. Oh, me, oh my, my speed, why is this, like, turning? Turning? Why are you turning?
Second floor. Now we just have to wait.
Hey, should have got Sharky. My little good luck charm's way over there because I kicked him and punched him way over there. I probably shouldn't have done that, seeing as how he's my good luck charm. See, I wonder why that room's open. Maybe just for looks. I'd like to go in that room because all the wires seem to lead to that. Maybe it's like the ultimate generator. Oh! This better be the safe point. It has to be. Because she was where the other safe point was. Plebius Maximus Meridius to the Decimal Systemus. Istemus, I don't know. Gotta go upstairs where the safe point isn't to get this shit. She hasn't really poke another fucking light bulb. I swear to jack off, I'm gonna knock Sophie's clock off. She keeps breaking these light bulbs. A better be the safe point. Okay, I had a feeling she was gonna pop up there or something. Go check the laptop. That means shit's about to go down. We good, fam. See, look, there's a door right there. Just go, go. There's a door right there. Just leave. Fuck this old man. Fuck this haunted house. Scuffy her jeans against the hardwood. Is that what she sounds like? That sound right there? That means the save point's changed. What did I say? What did I say? God, it's only 2:24. I swear, she does not make this easy. No, no. Dude, is that what that room is? Is she just going in there in that room because it's full of? Can you not? Oh, fuck, fuck, turn back around. Turn back around. Go to your safe point. Go. Thank you. Thank you. I don't know what that facial expression was. Don't judge me. Scuff and hold J's on the hardwood. That's all I got. Back upstairs? It better still be the safe point. I haven't checked in a while. So I might die. That poor old man, you know? I think he's dead. I kind of think he's dead. And this was a ploy to get me here. Why? I don't know. Because people are fucking plebs. Just like Emily wants to play. That dude was innocent. He was just a pizza guy trying to deliver pizza. And Emily called. Okay, it's still upstairs. Emily called his bitch ass like, hey, yo. I want to scare you. I want my puppets to get you. If they don't get you, I want to play hide and seek. You know? And he's like, alright. I mean, it doesn't sound bad. You want pizza. I like hide and seek. This seems like a pretty good deal to me. And then look what happened. I need to go check where the safe point is. Fuck that! Ain't nobody got time for checking safe points. You can save this wiener in your butt. So I gotta say about that. Wow! No way, Rachel. That is insane. friggin' insane. I mean, it doesn't, at least, it doesn't sound like he died like a bad death, I guess. You know what I mean? Definitely sounds like it could've been worse. He just died on the floor, or died on a bitch. He could've had a heart attack. Damn it, my boy. Okay. Still the second floor. I gotta make sure just in case shit gets wonky. Okay. Boom. Blam. Blow. Bling, bling. 9, 4. Ah, you dick. 9, 3, 8, 6. Damn it. I missed the 9. 9, 3, 8, 6. Bing bong, ramen noodles, ching chong, ramen noodles, bing bong. Still second floor. Running upstairs! Okay. I mean, you're an old dude or an older person, and you just pass out on a bench here. It's like, Maybe he faked him out. Maybe he didn't actually die, but maybe he's like an old dude that likes to scare people and make them think. So he's just like, and then that was it. And then when he finally left, he got up. He's like, got his ass. Gotta check my save point. It's down here now. I'm down with that. Down. What is under me? What is this? Oh! I gotta go upstairs. Don't die. Oh, confirmed dead. Gotcha. Make sure down here is still the way to be. Stop breaking lights! Okay, still the place to be. Error. Go back over here, it'll get fixed. See, I got the hang of the game. I just can't click on Sophie. You know what? Ethan's the one that, LP Biggie's the one that suggested this game to me, and he ain't even here to watch it. I guess we'll have to watch it on that YouTube. Error there, the save point change.
Yep.
Remember, save point upstairs, my boy. Save point upstairs. Damn it. 6018. Boom, beam, blow, blue, blee, blow, blue, blee, blow, blue, blee, blow, blue.
And we good.
We good. I ain't worried. Safe points up here, anyways. Look at that skill! God, 30 more minutes. I am like concentrating right now. Cool, back to your safe point. Get your ass on over there! Get your ass. Maggie, she has like these tiny legs, so she falls if you barely touch the table. Like, see how big his legs are? He's stable, he's sturdy. She has some like mini ass feet. He would whoop her in a foot duel. Whatever a foot duel is, he would win. Most definitely. Trying not to look at the time, just trying to get to that checkpoint. Okay, it's to the second floor. I have a feeling I can go to that checkpoint and just stay there. And that would be enough, you know? Come on, we got this. I kinda wanna stay up here, but this is probably not a good idea. Don't click yet, okay? Okay, go to your safe point. We good. That's fine. That better be fine. You better not be over here. I think we're good. I think. Okay. I'm right there! Is it me or does the time seem to be going by a little bit slower than usual? Guess that's what it feels like, at least. Oh, one more hour. Okay, since we got there, it saved. It better have saved. Okay, it saved. I think this is our last 2 hours we have to do. So, I'm gonna go take a restroom break. I'll be right back, and we're gonna finish this shit. Cause Sophie ain't got nothing on this sassy girl. Mm-hmm. Don't you worry about that. I'll be right back. Yeah, I set up in there, a bathroom break. Jeez. I mean, hi. Wait, I need Sharky for good luck. Come back. I'm ready, you. Let's chill right here, buddy. Keep you close. There you go. Relaxing, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. Spread them legs. Tuck them in real nice. There you go. Okay.
Oh, crap, I dropped my phone. Drop the phone. Nice, Alpinellas. That sounds beast. I wish I can poop while streaming. I wonder if there's a Twitcher out there that actually sits on a toilet and does that and just doesn't tell nobody. There's this one dude on Twitch that thought he closed his stream after he was playing a game. And he started watching porn on Twitch while, and he had a bunch of followers, like, I don't know, at least 1,000, I think, from what I saw. And they're all watching the dude watch them, like, and it wasn't like normal porn, it was like the bad stuff. And everyone's like, oh my god, we can still see you, but he can't see what they're saying because his screen, you know, was porn. It's like, damn. I gotta make sure I turn my webcam off before getting dirty. Okay.
Let's continue this, shall we?
We're at 4 a.m. I think 6 a.m. is the end. At least it better be. So I'm really thinking... I'm really thinking this is the last 2 hours. So without further ado, let's continue. Cheers, as always. As always. Yeah. I don't know if that dude streams anymore. Maybe he got more popular. I mean, you never know. Okay, it's down here. Save points, Rahur. Why are you breathing hard? We just started. We, like, literally just started. I'm gonna stay right here until shit starts moving. Shit started moving. Really hoping this is the last 2 hours. Maybe she'll fuck with me hardcore. I don't know. We'll see. Still an A. B and D are going down. Now C's going down. I'm going to try to pay a little bit more attention now because I want to get this W. I want to get this Debbie! I'm hearing more noises though, that's for true. Check my save point. No, that's fine. Check. God! That doesn't get easier at all. You think I would be used to it by now, but no. What? It didn't scare you? You probably weren't paying attention. You probably fell asleep. You're a sloth. That's all you fucking do. Fuck you. You know? No, I'll be nice.
This time!
Next time you won't be so easy. Did you go poopsies when Sophie came out? Oh, that doesn't get easier. It really doesn't. Usually I can get used to it by now. But you don't expect it with her. She's just a bitch and pops out when the fuck ever. You know, with like... Everybody wants to play. They like make a noise. So they at least let you know they're there if you mess up. Five Nights at Freddy's 2. They make noises to let you know they're there. She doesn't. Other than churning butter for one another. She doesn't let you know. Continue. Poopies in my pantsies. Poopies in my... That can be like a trap song. Poopies in my pantsies while I'm walking to the toilet. Hey! I don't know. With rap, you can make anything up. Playing that. Brown, brown, Sophie's curse. Brown, brown, brown. You know, anything. Nothing's happened yet. I wonder if I can die in, like, the first 5 minutes. Probably. Okay, dokie. Let's go to the safe point. And we're safe. I want to check the safe point, but I'm sure it's the same place. Error. Okay, let me get this first. Luckily enough, Five Nights at Freddy's really helped my, like, point-and-click game. You know what I mean? So I'd probably be dying a lot more if I didn't click so quickly. Quickly, quickly. See what I did there? Did you see what I did? Oh, god dang it. 8316. Can you stop breaking light bulbs? I'm gonna make a song about her. Wait, what did I do? Oh.
Again? Or is this something different? I think C was the last one. I better be quicker than this, my boy. Look at that point and click game. 5, 4. Ah, damn it! 2, 4, 2, 7. Okay, 8. A was the safe point. A was where to go. A said, look, homie, click right over here. I got you. You're going to be safe. Ain't nothing going to touch you. Sophie can't because she knows that you're home. I click over there, and guess who's waiting for me? The bitch Sophie. Breaking light bulbs and snapping necks. Oh. Fuck, man.
Some bullshit. Some bullshit, I gotta tell you.
Alright, second floor. Let's go ahead and go up there, shall we?
Shall we? Yeah, let's go up there. Let's go. Sounds like a good idea.
Old man Rivers in there, dead in a doorknob, hasn't moved a fucking muscle this whole time. Literally. That dude's dead. And you can't tell me otherwise. That dude is dared. Check safe point. At least use a pop-up near the laptop, like. I gotta get on my laptop and check my MySpace, you know what I mean? Make sure my profile song's still on point. Remember that, where you had a profile song? And you'd always be happy, be like, dude, check out my profile song. Be like, wow, man. But like, you would never listen to anybody else's profile song. It was always your own profile song you listened to. That was me, at least. I don't know. I thought that was kind of the mass thing. Damn, it's only 4:12. I have such a long way to go. Fucking go! God, duh! Okay.
Okay.
Still second floor. Oh, I mean, it is second floor. It wasn't second floor initially. Let's go to the second floor, shall we? Okay. Donkashine. It's only 4:19. The time is going slower. I'm telling y'all. It is not just me. Dude, MySpace was the shit back in the day. And I remember, like, whenever Facebook came out. I was like, I'm not going to Facebook. Why would I go to Facebook? I have a MySpace. Facebook is stupid. You can't put music on your profile. Who doesn't want to put... I have top 5 friends on MySpace. You don't have top anything on Facebook. And then look at us now. I honestly think Facebook lasted a lot longer than it was going to. I thought it was going to last like as long as MySpace. But for some reason, Facebook held on. Like a Shazamp. Okay.
Okay.
Let's fix this error, people. Well, that was pointless. This better be a save point still. Better be. Better yet, I better be. Fuck! I almost clicked on her. I was like this close to clicking on her. This close.
almost clicked on her bitch ass. Let go of your hand, Aaron. I'm like, hold my hand in the fist. It's starting to hurt. Okay. Maybe not. Man, this is a long stream for one game. I'm going to have to put this one into parts on YouTube. I had to do that for Layers of Fear as well, so. Some of them you got to put into parts, some you can just kind of clump all together. Okay, second floor. Cool with that. Let's turn back around, shall we? Pointless. Pointless. Go upstairs. I wish I knew how to back out of the laptop once I'm already in it. So, like, once I hear that noise, I can just, like, back out, see where the save point is, and run. But I don't think that's, something you can do. Move or something! Move a muscle so I know this isn't all just for nothing, you old fuck. Like, give me something here. I'm running away from this creepy bedhead bitch. Because I'm trying to take care of your poopy having ass. Okay, it's 8. I saw you. I ain't going down there. Not worth it. Old man! You look like you got a little belly there. See that little belly? A little belly Ellie. She trying to get me. She trying. She ain't get me on that churning butter stuff, though. She knows I'm on point in my butter churning. Churn butter for one another. I said churn butter, what, for one another. Yeah. Still A. I hate whenever it's A and I gotta go upstairs. You better fucking run your ass off, my boy. Alright. I'm almost there, buddy. High five. Okay. Let's make sure the save point is still the same place. Still the same place. One more hour, guys. We can do this. God, I hope we can do this. She's breaking lights! That means she's trying to get on my... That means she's trying to get on my nerves and it's waking! I was kicking my little feet. I'm like, no! I mean, they're not little, but, you know. Sounds a lot cuter when you call them little feet compared to big-ass feet. Kicking my big-ass feet. Alright, check the safe point. Still down here. Damn it, my boy. Let's go fix it. Still A. Boom, boom. Bing. Bong. Bam, 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 bam. Pointless. Let's go to A. She ain't there. Get your ass to the safe point. I think we're gonna get this, guys. I think we're gonna get it this time. Let's hope. Let's hope. Okay. Because I really feel like the time is going slower, like, as each hour goes by. Damn it, D's acting up. It's acting a fool. Let me check the save point one more time before I go upstairs since everything's charged. It's upstairs. See, it was a smart idea. I'm doing smart things. Look at me. I'm actually trying to win. She broke a light bulb. You know what that means. She's pissed. A is going down like a fucking... Gotta go down there whether I like it or not. Set Sophie on her. I'm like, you want Sophie as your boss? Oh, shit, two of them. Make sure it's still D. It's still D up there. We need to send Sophie on a couple people. What do you think? I wonder what she even does. It doesn't show, like, the after effect. You know what? Damn it. In horror games, it never shows, like, what they do to kill you. It just shows them, blah! Like, their face pops up, and then it freezes, and that's it. I guess that's the mystery of it that makes it scary. Probably for kids, at least. Okay. Guys, I'm not trying to ruin anything, but we got 30 more minutes till we win this. We got this, guys. We got this. God, stop breaking my light bulbs. This pissed me off this whole entire time. Start breaking my damn light bulbs. Because I'm going to end up having to owe the old man money because of how many light bulbs she decided to break in the process of trying to scare me. My sassiness didn't work. My singing didn't work. My butter churning didn't work. She's just not like me. Whew. A was the safe point. Yes, A was the safe point. Okay. Fine with that. I like it being over her. Don't get me no say. I don't even know if that was the language. Thank you, Minnie. That's why I love you. She isn't worth neither of those things. She ain't worth my sass. And she ain't worth my singing. That was a terrible song. But it's okay, because she ain't worth it. You know, I will say I don't want to say anything. I really don't. I'm not going to say anything. Did it change? No. I'll say it after. And then you can give me y'all's opinions on it as well. Good. I'm glad that one has an error. That means I can go back downstairs. I want to fix these two things first before I go to the laptop. Okay. No, not over here. D, okay, still on A. D and C need fixing. I'm glad I found out this part, like, with the errors, because I probably would have died a lot more times in the past if I would not have known about this. One down. Three, seven, two, one. Damn it, all that for nothing. I still got it. It's on A. We're good. Perfect timing. Holy. Guys, I think I can just sit here and hopefully win. I'm gonna try that. At least, if anything, it'll save, right? It's still going? That's not the end? That's not the end. I got 2 more hours of hell with this bitch. God dang it, 2 more hours of hell. Well. Oh, whoops. Alright. 2 more hours of hell it is. I'm getting this shit down like Tom Cruise off Mission Impossible, though, son. Look at that. Bam, bam, click, click. Oh, whoops, click. Bam. Ooh, meant to do that. Bam. 3355. Oh. Well, fuck me, right? 1111. Oh. Come on! 1117. Error. That means it's gonna be upstairs for the safe point if she gets a little crabby. At least I'm assuming so. I could be wrong. I don't know. Fuck.
I want to go over here just to be safe. It's probably not the right way to go. What I was going to say earlier, now that we got 2 more hours, I might as well say it. I saw in the reviews, like, some of the negative things they were saying was they felt the game was too hard. Sophie was just way too hard to deal with. Like, a lot of people say they couldn't do it because she was so hard. But I'm like, she's tough sometimes, but, like, you figure out what she's doing, and you get the fuck away, is what you do. There's mathematics to all of it, you know what I mean? It's not like she's completely fucking random. It kind of felt that way at first, but as you can tell,
it's not the way it is. Back to you.
But the game's fun, though. I like it. It was definitely worth streaming. It was a worth it buy. Oh! I mean, she still gives me the heebie-jeebies, so there's something for you after 2 hours of playing the game if she's still giving me the heebie-jeebies. Okay. Might as well stay right here again. Almost there. It's going by so slow. Tell me it's not just me that thinks the time is going slower. It can't be just me. You know, remember whenever it hit 2 a.m., we heard that deep-ass creepy demons noise? I haven't heard it since. That was like the creepiest background noise yet, other than the light bulbs breaking and pissing me off. I keep hearing somebody sneeze, too. Is that just me? Or are y'all hearing someone sneeze in the background? Like, ugh! Okay. Check the safe point. Broke a light bulb. You know what that means? She's coming for me. What did I say? I'm sure that has no, like, correlation. But the bitch is breaking light bulbs because she knows I don't like it. That's a correlation. That's for true. Right, Sharky? Aw, Sharky's asleep. Look at him. Wake up. What do you think you are? You sleep 24 hours a day or 21 hours a day. You can sleep a little fucking less. You know what I also figured out that's new? I don't know if y'all know about this sloth fact. Because sloths, metabolism is so slow, they only go to the bathroom once a week. Oh! My head itches! I haven't seen her pop out there in a while. No! 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 Sorry. I need to check my safe point. It's been a while. New kids on the block had a bunch of kicks. Chinese food makes me sick. And I think it's fly when the girls stop by for the summer. For the summer. New kids on the block had a bunch of kicks. Chinese food makes me sick. It's the only part I know. I don't even know who sings that song. I think it's a 90s song. I think. She is just being a dick, breaking my damn light bulbs, man. She also hasn't gone like behind me as I'm churning my butter for one another in a while. I thought she'd be doing that a little bit more often, which I'm glad she isn't. Let me turn my butter in peace. Okay, it's still upstairs. 5882. Bam! Okay, still upstairs. Which I gotta go anyways. An hour and 10 left, guys. Oh, God! I pressed the fucking turn and run button I don't know how many times, and it still didn't work. How many times have I died by Sophie? Alright, and two things. Tell me the number of how many times I've died by Sophie, and how many light bulbs has that bitch broke. Because I have a, you know, a stock count of how many I have in my inventory. I need to know how many she broke. So how much money I'm losing in the end, you know. Because I'm not getting paid much for this. Hey, fuck off, Phil! Wrecked. Wrecked, son! If I'm right, I think it's about 5 minutes an hour. 5 minutes an hour. To each hour. I think. That fucking bitch. That fucking bitch. I'm on my last whim. Had an hour left. I kept clicking to turn and run. But there was no way. Over 50 light bulbs and at least 16 deaths. That sounds about right. Fuck. Cheese and rice. That lady's gonna give me a herd of Turk. Is it safe downstairs? Hello? It's Misa Sophie. Oh, God! Ah! Misa Sophie was there. Misa Sophie was there. Just want to choke slam you right now. I hope you know that. You're on Sophie's side, aren't you? Sharky is an asshole. Two more hours. Two. That's it. Whew. Let's do this. Second floor. Let's go ahead and get our booties on up there. Already. Already an error. Two errors. Okay then. Starting this one off good. Go, baby, go. Five, eight, three, three. Oh, God. 5833. And it's on the second floor. Breaking a light bulb. You know what that means. Air on D, Bob Saget. I almost missed it. Almost. So I guess that means 8. I guess that means, is it A or D? I don't even know anymore. Don't even know. Oh man, she is coming after my booty hole, that is for sure. She must have ran out of light bulbs. She's like, I got nothing else to break, so I'm coming for you. Ugh. It's gotta be what she's doing. 52 light bulbs. You like it. 52 and counting. It's upstairs. That means I get to do these first. Oh! It gives me a little heebie-jeebies every time. Like, oh! Oh, dear. Oh, no, Sophie, don't hurt me. Okay. I think the save point's, like, moving quickly or something. It's the only thing I can think. You see what I'm saying? She really wants me on her dinner plate. For that din-din, or for that breakfast. It's 6 now, so it's technically breakfast. Oh man, I got the chili, so oh man, ain't moving muscle. Boom! What did I say? She's trying to get my giblets now. She's trying to get these giblets. You can't have these giblets. These are my little bitty giblets. We churn the butter for one another, and this nutter is mine to butter. Go on upstairs. Going to A. I just trust that that's the way to go. Could be wrong. Could. But I don't think I am. Looks like some nice couches. Like, I could probably pass out on that couch over there. It looks pretty comfy. Pretty comfy, mate. Downstairs. Fuck you. I had a feeling that tonight's gonna be a shitty night. That tonight Sophie's gonna eat my face off. I don't know why I'm doing this. This probably looks really bad. I'm gonna stop. I was trying to shake the microphone. Not trying to jack a wee-wee off. Whew. You are not making this easy, Sophie. I better get my ass on upstairs. Fuck. Run to the safe point. I hope downstairs is the safe point and didn't move. I swear to jack off if she's there.
Well, I mean, I do have my own wiener that I do... Never mind. You know where I was going. Of course I know my way around a wiener. I own one. It's the 1990s, but it works. Still alive at 58. There's gotta be something around there. 58 light bulbs. I'm gonna check the save point again, just to be safe. Ha! You get it? Save point to be safe. I get it. That came out of fucking nowhere. Fuck. Okay. Star Wars stickers. Okay. I'm gonna try one more time. One more time. Hey, more times? That many times. If I die again, I'll try to continue the very end of this next week with whatever other game I'm going to play. But I only got one more in me. Because I'm tired of Sophie breaking my light bulbs. I'm tired of Sophie scaring my bitch ass. Because she's gotten me every time so far. Not once have I been like, eh, that wasn't scary. So we begin. And I probably was jacking Casper off earlier. Probably right about that. Plus I got a TT! And Sophie almost scared the TT out of me. Scared that TT right out. Okay. Let's see. Mini, crack me up. Brakes light bulb. Oh, man. That was funny. That put a smile on my face. Okay, upstairs. So obvious, my lady. So obvious, my lady. Hashtag summer. Wait, sommel. And actually, it's hashtag now. Hashtag sommel. Hashtag sommel. Oh, my nose is itching really bad. Ugh. This bitch, right here. I had a feeling, tonight's gonna be a good night. Tonight's gonna be a good night. At least there's only like two safe points, not like anywhere randomly among the house. Like, that'd be a little tougher to. I got the chills. Keep up with. I was sweating earlier, now I'm getting chilly willy, and my fan's right on me, wami. All this commotion, it's only 6:15 a.m. Ain't fucking with your bitch ass no more. She's doing a little meow more than she used to, that's for sure. Saggy Bob, man. Okay. She's gonna be upstairs just in case. Mother. Fucker. I don't know who's worse between her and Baby Isha. Sophie's probably worse, because she doesn't fucking quit. Oh, fuck, air. But second floor is where to go. Fuck, how do you go back? For real, man. You know, people usually wake up early, right? What's this bullshit? He's still... He's dead. He's still in the same spot. That dude is dead. Totes dead. Totes my goats. I ain't fucking with that one no more. I need to find the safe point. This way. I need to get upstairs pronto. Picture being the guy that made this, that constantly had to like play it over and over again through its faults to figure out how to make it at least like even, just to get scared all the time. It's gotta be real fun. Oh fuck, please be down here, cause I ain't going that much further. What up, M the Whaler? My chill? But I have no chill. I got none. Chill free's the way to be. I gotta pee out my wee pretty bad. I survived. I don't want to keep going this way. I need to go check the laptop. Perfect timing! Alright, it's still down here, so. If anything happens, the safe point is downstairs. 2067. Oh, fuck, you changed on me. 8278. Bam, bam, thank you, ma'am. Still down here, okay. That means I gotta run my ass upstairs. My arms gonna die. Well, I didn't want to go mess with that anyways. Fuck, I'm gonna go check the laptop. B can wait. Okay, it's still down here. I mean, D can wait. Still down here, though. Fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. 2, 3, 0, 4. Okay. Oh, B, I got you, baby. Baby! Man, I'm just all full of puns and shit. You're having a heart attack! Go back downstairs! Oh, no, 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 no. Cheers. Safe point for days. I can't fast clap really anymore. Ugh. I just ain't what I used to be, you know? Times have changed and so have I. My arms be getting stiff. Upstairs, okay. That means I might as well go churn the butter for generator A and B while I'm up here. I mean, down here. Oh, what up, Rachel? That sucks. We're about to be on, hopefully, the last hour of Sophie's Curse. If I can just survive. If I don't survive this one, I'm going to call it quits for the night. Because I got some editing to do and everything else and all that fun stuff.
But I'm trying my damnedest to win this one, guys. Trying my damnedest. Let's go check the save point real quick. Upstairs. She's been quiet lately, not in a good way. She broke a light bulb! Famous last words, Aaron. She heard me say that too. She's like, alright, motherfucker. It better be downstairs. I don't remember. Was it downstairs or upstairs? I don't remember. Oh, this is new! I got a piece! It don't scare me! I don't want to TT myself! The nurse was reported missing, and the police found parts of his body alongside parts from at least two more bodies on March 13, 2012. The identity of these other individuals remain unknown. Investigators are wondering what they were doing in there. It looked like they were moving into the house, but the house has been abandoned for at least 10 years. And the current owners of the place don't know anything about them. They say they didn't sell or lease the place to anyone, and they haven't been there since their teenage girl went missing and never found on January 22nd. Huh. Is that the end? Yeah, I guess so. Alright. Pretty good for a $5 little game.